네, 안녕하십니까.
Hello everyone.
너무 아름다운 저녁입니다.
It's a very very beautiful evening.
여러분들과 함께 오늘 저녁을 즐길 수 있어 너무 감사하고요.
I'm very thankful that I could enjoy tonight together with you.
여러분 행복해 하시는 걸 보면
And everyone to see how happy you are.
그라시아스나 저희들 모두 행복합니다.
It makes all of the gracias and me happy.
사실 인생이 행복한 거나 불행한 게 서로 멀리 떨어져 있는 건 아닙니다.
And actually, happiness and misery are not so far away from each other.
어떤 사람은 적은 일로 인하여 큰 행복을 얻을 수 있고.
Now, some people gain great happiness over something small.
아니, 어떤 사람은 적은 일로 인해서 아주 불행하게 되는 경우가 굉장히 많습니다.
And oftentimes, some people become very miserable over something very small.
그 모든 것은 우리 마음 안에서 작용돼요.
And all of these things happen within our hearts.
만일에 여러분들 삶에서 이런 일들이 많이 일어나고 있는데요.
You know, if these kinds of things are happening often in your lives.
대부분 사람들은 자기가 결정하고 생각하고 하는 이 모든 일들이
But most people think that their decisions and what they think of and all of these things
미래에 관한 이야기이기 때문에
You know, these things are about the future.
이게 잘 될 것인지 못 될 건지 모릅니다.
They don't know whether things will go well or not.
그래서 막연한 기대를 갖기도 하고요.
And people just have vague hopes.
막연한 실망을 하기도 하고.
And people sometimes become despaired.
슬프기도 하고요.
And sometimes they're saddened.
괴롭기도 합니다.
And sometimes they feel tormented.
그러나 성경은
But the Bible
우리 마음의 세계를 너무너무 정확히
It tells us so precisely about the world of our hearts.
표면적으로 볼 때 그건 안 보여 그냥 하나 이야기처럼
On the surface it doesn't look like anything. It just looks like a story.
성경 조금 더 들어가 보면,
but when we enter a little bit deeper into the Bible,
전혀 표면적이나 다르게 보이고요.
You know, it completely looks different from what it appears on the outside.
또 좀 들어가 보면,
but if you enter into it a little bit more,
깜짝 놀랄 만한 새로운 세계들이 그게 안에 있어요.
We can discover a whole new world in the Bible that will completely amaze us.
저는 성경하고 상관없는 삶을 살았어요.
I used to live a life that had nothing to do with the Bible.
1962년 제가 19살 때인데,
but in 1962, when I was 19,
성경을 깜짝 놀랐어요.
I read the Bible and I was shocked.
아, 이렇게 이야기하고 있어.
Oh, so this is what it says.
저는 성경을 읽었습니다.
And then I began to read the Bible.
한국어 성경은 약 1800 페이지 정도
The Korean Bible is about 1800 pages.
제가 그걸 한 페이지 읽는데 2분이 걸리니까.
And it takes me about 2 minutes to read one page.
3600분이면 한 60시간 걸리면 읽을 수 있어.
And so 3600 minutes in 60 hours I could read the whole Bible through.
일주일 동안 아무것도 안 하고 성경만 읽을 때가 있어.
And sometimes I do nothing for a week and just read the whole Bible.
성경을 열 번을 읽고
I read the Bible 10 times.
스무 번을 읽고
20 times.
깜짝 놀랐어요.
And I was completely shocked.
그것이 내게 어떨 때는 힘이 돼 주기도 하고.
And sometimes the words of the Bible give me strength.
나를 책망하기도 해요.
And sometimes it rebukes me.
전혀 눈에 보이지 어떤 세계가 나를 이끌어 가고 있어요.
But I could see a whole world that I'd never seen with my eyes before began to lead me.
저는 저도 모르게 달라져가고 있어요.
And without even me knowing it, I found myself changing.
어떤 부인을 만났어요.
I met this one lady.
이 부인은 20대 초반에 어마어마한 돈을 벌었어요.
And this lady made a lot of money in her early 20s.
옷을 디자인하는데.
She was a clothing designer.
그 부인이 디자인 옷은 그냥 날개도 친 듯이 팔았어요.
And the clothes that she would design sold so well.
돈도 많이 벌고
she made a lot of money,
화려한 삶도 살고
and she lived a very elaborate life
술도 마시게 되고
and she started drinking
또 좀 심하면
and when things got very bad
신경항진제도 복용하게
되고 she started taking anxiety pills
어느 날 이 부인이 밤늦게 새벽 2시까지 어려움 속에 빠졌어
and then one night deep into the night until 2 a.m. she had many struggles in her heart.
푸른 꿈만 같던 그 꿈들이 무너져 내리기 시작.
And it felt as though all those big dreams that she had began to fall apart.
이제 그냥 새벽 2시까지 거의 잠을 자지 못.
And until 2 in the morning she could not fall asleep.
고통하고
and she was so miserable,
괴로워하고
tormented,
고민하고 했습니다.
And she was so worried.
2시가 가까이 됐네.
And then it became almost 2 o'clock.
이상 누군가가 자기를 부르고 있었어요.
Strangely, it felt like somebody was calling out to her.
정확하게 귀에 들리는 소리인지 마음에 들리는 소리인지 모르지만
And she couldn't tell whether it was a voice she heard in her mind or she heard in her ears.
그 부인의 이름이 김주원인데
And that lady, her name is Kim Ju-won.
주원아
It called out to her, Hey, Ju-won.
깜짝 놀라
And she was shocked.
눈을 들어봅니다.
She opened her eyes.
너무 힘들지.
And the voice said to her, You're so tired, aren't you?
정말 힘들 거야.
You must be so tired.
넌 너무 고생을 많이 했어.
Ah, you have suffered so much.
어느 누구도 자기 마음 사사치르게 더듬어 보고 얘기해 주는 사람이 없는데.
And there was nobody who asked about her heart nor felt out her heart.
그 이야기가 너무 가슴에 따뜻하게 느껴.
That voice sounded so warm and so kind to her heart.
그리고 그다음 이야기 계속돼.
And then she continued on.
내가 너를 쉬게 해줄게.
Let me give you some rest.
내가 너를 행복하게 해줄게.
Let me make you happy.
내가 너를 평안하게 해줄게.
And let me give you some peace.
누군지 모르는 어떤 존재가
We don't know what it was, but a certain being
실제 귀에 얘기하는 마음에 잘 이해가 안 가지만
In the, she couldn't tell whether it was talking to her ears or to her heart.
여자 마음을 끌어가고
But it began to lead and pull her heart.
창문을 열어
Go open the window.
38층 아파트에 살고.
She lived on the 38th floor of an apartment building.
미국엔 그렇게 높은 아파트 없죠? 아파트.
Yeah. We don't know if you have such high apartments in America.
한국엔 그런 아파트들이 많습니다.
But in Korea, there's a lot of such apartments.
많이 좁았어요.
And so, because the land is so small.
창문을 열었습니다.
And so she went and opened the window.
밤이 고요하고 다 잠들고.
And that night it was so quiet. Everybody was asleep.
등불이 반짝반짝 핀다.
And then she just saw the street lamps blinking.
의자를 가져와.
Go bring over a chair.
창문 앞에 의자를 놓았어.
And so she put the chair in front of the window.
의자 위에 올라가.
Get on top of the chair.
뛰어내려.
Jump out.
무슨 소리야?
What is this?
이게 무슨 소리?
What is this?
이게 무슨 소리지?
What is this?
그 이야기는 너무 따뜻하게 들렸어.
And those words sounded so warm.
뛰어내리고 싶은 마음.
And it urged her to jump out.
뭐가 그를 잡았냐면?
And what grabbed her?
한 달 전에.
One month ago,
자기 친구 하나 있었어.
There was a friend of hers.
야, 우리 내일 등산 가자.
And they said, "Hey, let's go hiking tomorrow."
그래, 그래,
okay, 좋아. let's go. Let's go.
등산 가.
Yeah, let's go hiking tomorrow.
친구 다섯 명 막 즐거웠어.
And then the five their friends, they were excited 그래, to go hiking the next day.
준비하고,
and they had their plans, had the food ready and everything.
그랬던 아침에
But the next morning,
등산이 취소됐어.
The hiking got canceled.
친구가 한 명이
Because one of her friends
밤에 샤워실에서 목을 매고 자살했어.
Hung herself in the shower and killed herself.
만일에 막 뛰어내리고 싶은 마음.
And so that voice was urging her to jump.
인생은 누구나 죽기 위해 사는 거야.
Oh, everybody dies in life.
네가 뛰어내려.
Jump out.
그럼 모든 게 끝나.
Then everything will just
평안해져.
end. You'll have
행복해져.
peace. You'll be happy.
진짜 평안해져.
And you'll really have peace.
부인이 저한테 얘기를 했습니다.
And then that lady told me,
술을 한잔 했거나,
had she had a drink that night,
신경 안정제를 마셨다.
Or had she had some anxiety pills that night,
정말 정확한 판단이 흐려졌습니다.
Then her judgment would have been clouded.
막 뛰어내려 평안할 것 같은 그런 마음들이.
And that heart stirred up inside of her, as if that if she would jump out, she would really have some peace.
문을 막 그러지 않았습니다.
And so she began to lock her doors.
생각합니다.
And then she thought.
얼마 전에 그 친구 이렇게 죽었고.
Oh yeah, so this was how my friend killed herself.
그 친구 죽고 난 뒤에
After she
많은
died,
사람들이
Everybody said,
걔가 왜 죽었지?
Why did she kill herself?
그 아이가 아닌데.
No, she wouldn't do such a
자살한
thing.
자살한 아이 아닌데.
No, she wouldn't go kill herself.
왜 죽었지?
Why did she die?
생각해서.
And then she thought,
아, 걔가 이렇게 죽어.
Ah, so that was how my friend killed
얼른
herself.
문을 걸었어.
And so she began to quickly lock her doors.
여러분 잘 아실는지 모르겠습니다만.
Everyone, I don't know if you know about this.
지금 전 세계 많은 나라에서.
Right now, in many countries all over the world.
이런 소리를 듣는 사람이 굉장히 많습니다.
There are so many people who hear these kinds of voices.
저는 참 많은 사람이 나에게 와서 자기 이런 이야기를 들었다.
And many people have come to me and told me that they've heard these kinds of words.
그 중에 어리석게도 그 소리를 듣고 따라 자살한 사람이 참 많아요.
And there's a lot of people who foolishly listen to those words and end up committing suicide.
한국의 유명한 배우가 자살했어요.
In Korea, a famous actor killed himself.
자살할 아무 이유도 없어요.
And she had no reason at all to kill himself.
아, 이렇게 유혹을 받아.
Oh, that's how he was tempted to do so.
여러분 이 세상을 끌고 가는 것이 눈에 보이는 것이 아니라
Everyone, it's not something in this world that you see with your eyes that's leading this world.
눈에 보이지 않는 어떤 힘이 여러분 마음 안에 작용을 하면
But a certain power you cannot see with your eyes works in your heart.
굉장히 많은 사람이 거기에 지금 이끌림을 받고 있는 거예요.
And there are so many people who are led by these things.
여러분 지금 현재 지구에 수많은 젊은이들이
Everyone, right now on earth, many young people
밤마다 악령하고 대화하는 사람이 굉장히
많아요. There's so many people who have conversations with the evil spirit each night.
악령하고 이끌림을 받는 사람도 있어요.
And they're being led by the evil spirit.
어떤 여자 친구가 있었어요.
There was this one woman.
그 여자 친구가 자기 여자에게 증거했어요.
And she told one of her girlfriends.
야, 나 최근에
Hey, recently,
멋진 남자 친구 생겼어.
I've been going out with this amazing boyfriend.
정말 우리 너무너무 행복하게 지내.
And we get along so well. We're so happy.
너 오늘 내 남자 친구 한번 보여줄까?
Hey, tonight, do you want to meet my boyfriend?
이 실화입니다.
And this is a true story.
그 집에 갔었습니다.
And so they went over to her house.
밤 10시가 됐는데.
Around 10 at night.
갑자기 친구 혼자 이야기를 하기
Suddenly, this woman began to talk all by herself, laughing and talking, laughing and talking.
그 다음에 밤이 아주 깊었는데.
And then late into the night.
조용했습니다.
It became quiet.
너 남자 친구 봤지?
And then she said, "Hey, you just saw my boyfriend.
멋있었지?
He's handsome, wasn't he?"
이야기합니다. 야 이상한 게 있어.
And the friend said, "Hey, there's something strange.
뭔데?
What do you mean?"
너 남자 친구 왔을 때 문이 열리지 않았어.
You know, when your boyfriend came in, the door never opened.
야 그게 무슨 상관 있어?
Hey, that doesn't matter. Who cares?
남자 친구 왔을 때 다시 사실이지.
You know, my boyfriend was here. That's what matters.
적어도 지구 위에 지금 많은 사람들이 악령의 이끌림을 받으면서
There are so many people in this world being led by the evil spirit.
웃기도 하고
They laugh.
울기도 하고
They cry.
미치기도 하고
They go crazy.
자살하기도 합니다.
They commit suicide.
저는 자살한 사람하고 대화 못 해봤어요.
I've never spoken with a person who committed suicide.
자살한 사람 대화를 안 말을 안 해요.
You know, people who committed suicide don't
야,
talk about it.
야, 이야기 좀 해봐.
Hey, tell me about it.
이야기를 못 하니까.
But they cannot talk about it.
자살한 사람하고 대화는 해본 적이
But I've never spoken with a person who have committed suicide.
그러나 자살 직전까지 간 사람.
But a lot of people who are on the verge of suicide.
수없이 많은 대화를 했어요.
I've spoken with them many, many times.
그는 뭔지 모르 어떤 힘이 자기를 끌어가고 있다.
They see a certain power that they do not know of. Drags them. I taught the violent criminals in prisons for 10 years. And these criminals told me about a lot of things. Pastor, at that time, I was out of my mind. There was something that was dragging me. It wasn't my own heart. They often told me about such things. And let me tell you about one more case. Loving folks,
여러분들의 인생에 행복을 빼앗으려 한 조건들이 굉장히 많습니다.
There are many conditions that will take away happiness from your life.
이런 이야기를 아마 누구든지 이상하게 생각하는 사람이
많습니다. If I talk about this, many people think it's strange.
왜냐하면 그거 과학적으로 증명할 수 있는 게 아무것도 없습니다.
Because these things cannot be scientifically proven.
어떻게 증명합니까?
How could you prove these things?
혼자 착각했을 거라고 생각합니다.
They just think, oh, they were falling into an illusion.
한두 명이 아니고.
No, it's not just from one or two people.
정확하게 악령이 존재합니다.
Precisely, the evil spirit exists.
무서운 것은
the scary thing is,
악령에 끌린 사람이라고 하면은
if a person is being led by the evil spirit, you know, you think their hair is all messed up, or they take their clothes off, or acting all crazy. We think that's what it means to be influenced by the evil spirit.
그렇지 않습니다.
That's not so.
여러분들도 악령에게 영향을 여러분도 모르게 받는 경우가 있어요.
Even without even you knowing it, you become influenced by the evil spirit.
IYF는
the IYF
여러분들의 건전한 삶을 살도록 이끌어줍니다.
Is leading you to be able to lead a healthy life.
악령을 사진을 찍을 수 없습니다.
You cannot take a photo of the evil spirit.
악령에서는 목소리 녹음을 할 수 없습니다.
You cannot record the voice of the evil spirit.
누구도 밝게 증거할 만한 증거 자료는 없습니다.
And there is no evidence to reveal this.
그러나 분명히 존재합니다.
But surely it exists.
그냥 깊이 생각하지 않아도
even without thinking about it very deeply
악령이란 존재가 있구나 하면
and if you recognize oh there is the evil spirit
여러분의 삶에 거기서 벗어날 수 있는 좋은 계기가 되는 것입니다.
It becomes a good opportunity for you to break free from such things.
악령이 여러분을 끌어갈 때
when the evil spirit is leading you
아, 악령아 알았어.
Hey, evil spirit, okay, fine.
나 IYF 월드 캠프 가야 너 이야기 들었어.
You know, I've heard about you at the IYF World
네가
Camp.
네가 악령이라는 거지.
And you're the evil spirit, right?
네가 나를 인생을 파괴시키려고 하는 거지.
You are trying to ruin my
알았어.
life, right? Okay, fine.
전혀 무서워하지 마십시오.
No, you don't have to be afraid at all.
그러면 아무 문제가 안 됩니다.
If you do that, it won't be a problem at all.
제가 중국에 갔을 때
I went to China.
어떤 부인이 저한테 얘기했습니다.
And this one lady came to me and she
목사님,
said,
목사님, 제 아들이 학교 선생님을 때렸어요.
Pastor, my son hit his teacher.
어떻게 그럴 수가 있어요?
How could he do such a thing?
자기를 가르친 선생님 왜 때리죠?
Why would he hit his own teacher?
내 아들이 진짜 이해가 안 가요.
It's my own son, but I don't understand this.
내가 이야기를 합니다.
And then I said to her,
부인, 당신 아들이 때린 게 아닙니다.
It wasn't your son who hit the teacher.
아니에요.
No.
수업 시간에 그랬기 때문에.
He did it during class.
학생들이 전부 다 봤어요.
All the other students saw him.
내 아들이 때렸어요.
Surely my son
사실이야, 목사님.
Hit his teacher. It's true.
제가 얘기를 합니다.
And then I said,
당연히 나를 그렇게 할 아이가 아닙니다.
You know, your son did not do that.
아니요.
No.
제 아들 분명.
It was my son.
증거가 있어요.
We have proof.
학생들이 말했어요.
All the other students saw it.
제가 설명을 했어요.
And then I explained to her.
어떤 학생이 컴퓨터 게임을 해요.
A student plays computer games.
이해가죠?
You understand that,
이해가,
right?
이해가.
Yes, I do.
아, 컴퓨터 재밌다.
Oh, computer games is fun.
어느 한 시간이 안 돼.
And then after an hour.
어, 벌써 한 시간 했네.
Oh, it's already been an hour.
그만하겠다.
I better stop.
그 자기가 하고 싶어서 하는 거고.
And he plays when he wants to.
자기가 하고 싶어서 안 하는 거.
And he stops playing when he doesn't want to play.
근데 여러분들 어떤 경우에는.
But in certain instances.
내가 하기 싫은데.
I don't want to play.
내가 안 하려고 하는데.
And I'm trying not to play.
끌려본 경험이 있습니까?
No, but you were dragged to play. Have you ever experienced that?
그런 경험들 있죠.
You've such experiences, right?
내가 안 하려고 하는데.
I'm not trying to play.
누가 나를 하려고 하는데.
But who is having me play this?
자, 보세요.
Everyone.
여러분 속에 일어나는 모든 마음이
All the hearts that arise inside of you
여러분 개인 하나라면
If it's just you, the individual
그 마음은 똑같이 흘러야 합니다.
Then that heart should just all flow the same way.
맞습니까?
Is that right?
근데 여러분 마음 안에
But inside of your heart
그렇지 않습니다.
That's not the case.
두 개가 있는 건 느낍니다.
You feel there's two hearts inside of you.
난 컴퓨터 게임 그만하려고
Oh, I'm trying to stop playing the computer
아니,
games.
대학 졸업 못해.
Oh, if I do this, I won't be able to graduate school.
난 대학 졸업 못하고
Oh, I won't be able to finish school.
이제 그만해야 돼.
It's going to ruin my life. I better stop.
그만해야 돼.
I better stop.
그만해야 돼.
I better stop.
그만해야 돼.
I better stop.
난 그만하려고 하는데
In your heart, you're trying to stop.
내 속에 다른 하나의 마음이
But another heart inside of you.
나를 강하게
is pulling you so strong.
컴퓨터 게임으로 끌고 갑니다.
Pulling you to go play the computer games.
그건 분명히 내가 아닙니다.
Surely that is not you.
내가 아닙니다.
It's not you.
나는 하나지 둘이 아니잖아요.
Because you are one, not two.
여러분 속에 여러분 말고 다른 어떤 생각이 여러분을 끌고 가는 경우가 있습니다.
But inside of you, a certain thought that is not you begins to lead you.
그런 경험들 있습니까?
Have you ever experienced that?
이런 사실을 정확하게 가르치는데 아무 데도 없습니다.
There is nowhere else who precisely teaches about these kinds of things.
여러분 이런 저희들 IYF에 오면요.
Everyone, if you come to the IYF,
이혼할 확률 거의 없습니다.
You know, you will lose almost all possibility to be divorced.
이런 공부를 하면,
when you learn about these kinds of things,
자살할 확률 거의 없습니다.
There's almost no chance of suicide.
이런 경험을 가지면
you know, if you learn these things,
정말 내서 이런 감정들이 많이 자제할 수 있고
you know, you can control many emotions that arise in you
복되게 복되게
and you can lead your life so so blessedly
여러분 성경은
everyone the bible
악령에 대한 이야기가 여러 곳에 있습니다
in many places it talks about the evil spirits
성경은
the bible
옳은 책 좋은 책입니다
is a good right book.
제가 성경을 근거로 해서
and based on the Bible,
그걸 배우고
I learned these things and I studied these things.
두 번째 케이스를 이야기하겠습니다.
Let me tell you about a second case.
어떤 여자가
There's this woman.
결혼했습니다.
She got married.
아기를 가졌어요.
And she had a baby.
그리고 아기가 자라서 병원에 가서 출산했어요.
And then she went to the hospital and she gave birth.
병원에서 며칠 동안 이제 몸조리를 하고
and then she recovered for a few days at the hospital.
남편이 병원에 와서
and then her husband came to the hospital.
갈 때는 둘이 갔는데 올 때는 셋이 왔어요.
And so when they went to the hospital, it was the two of them. When they left, it was the three of them.
정말 예쁜 딸.
They had a brand new, beautiful daughter.
아직 여자는 출산 뒤라서 몸이 아직 정확히 좋지 않고 좀 아직도 피곤하고.
And so it was right after the birth, so she had not fully recovered. She was still feeling weak and unwell.
남편이 직장에 갔습니다.
And then her husband went to work.
혼자 침대에 누워서 잠이 들었어요.
She was lying on the bed by herself, falling asleep.
늦게 일어나서
and she woke up late.
머리를 빗고
she combed her hair.
집을 정리하고
and she cleaned up her house.
다 설거지를 하고
and then she did the dishes.
따뜻한 물을 받아서
And then she got some warm water
아기 목욕을 시켰어요.
And began to bathe her baby.
그리고 깨끗한 수건을 싸서
And then wrapped the baby in clean towel
침대 위에 누웠어요.
And laid the baby on the bed.
모든 엄마들은
All mothers
자기가 낳은 아기가 그렇게 예쁘고 사랑스러워
The babies that they have are so lovable, so pretty.
그게 문제되는 건 아니에요.
That is not a problem.
이 여자는 그 딸이 너무
And this lady, the baby was so pretty to her.
근데 그냥 보통 여자 예쁜데 이 여자는 지나치게.
You know, it's just pretty to her, but this woman, it was so exceedingly pretty to her. Her baby. It was so unbearable, the baby. She would kiss her baby, rub her face against the baby, hug her baby. So pretty, my baby. Of course, every mother loves their baby. They're so lovable.
어떤 사랑하는 인간의 생각 그 차원을 넘는 경우예요.
But certain times it exceeds the regular love, the level of love that mothers have.
여러분, 엄마가 자기 딸 사랑하는 건 너무 당연하죠.
Yes, of course, a mother loves her own baby.
당연합니다.
Of course.
그러나,
but
안타까운 것은
sadly,
세상에 거리를 재는 자가 있고.
There are rulers to measure distance in this world. There are scales to measure weight. There is the thermometers that measure temperature.
And
we have all kinds of tools. But there is no tools to measure the heart. There is no tools to measure sadness. There is no tools to measure emotions. And so, oh, I'm in pain.
어떤 여자가 산부인과 얘기를 하려고 하는데
And when a woman is about to have a baby at the hospital, oh, my stomach hurts, my stomach hurts.
의사가 말합니다.
The doctor says,
아, 지금 재봤어요?
You know, did you measure it?
지금 38이에요.
Right now, you're at a 38.
엄살 그만 부려요.
You know, that's not much.
아주머니가 120이 돼야 얘기를
It has to reach 120 for you to give birth.
그럼 그렇게 얘기하면, 아, 지금 38밖에 안 됐구나 알지만은
You know, if they were to say that, you could say, oh, I'm only at a 38.
아픔을 30도로 아프다, 80도로 이런
You know, you cannot measure pain. Oh, it's a 30, it's an 80.
슬픔이 그냥 슬프다고.
You know, sadness. Oh, I'm just sad.
아주 슬퍼.
Oh, I'm really sad.
무지무지하게 슬퍼.
I'm really, really sad.
그렇게 이야기할 수 있지.
That's what you can say.
슬픔이 270으로 아파, 슬픔.
My sadness is 270.
나 기쁨은 32밖에 안 되는데.
Oh, I only have a 32 joy.
슬픔은 300이나 돼.
But my sadness is 300. Oh, this is so bad.
그렇게 이야기할 수 있겠죠.
People cannot say that.
아직까지.
Because until now,
사랑이나,
whether it's love
절망이나,
or despair
기쁨이나,
or joy
고통을 재는 기계
or pain, there's no tools to measure such things.
아기가 너무 사랑스럽습니다.
And the baby was so lovable.
이 여자는 도를 넘고 했습니다.
And so she was being too extreme.
자기는 모릅니다.
But she has no idea.
견딜 수 없어.
Oh, my baby was so unbearably pretty.
무엇인가 여자 마음을 도를 넘게 하고.
There was something that was pulling her heart to the extreme.
엄마가 여기 사는 뭐가 도가 넘어.
You know what? I'm a mother that loves my baby. What's so extreme about
맞습니다.
that? 맞습니다. Yes, it's true.
그러나 정확하게 보면 도가 넘는.
But precisely put, it was too extreme.
죄송하지만.
I'm sorry to say.
아이 또 슬픔이나 기쁨을 재는 제가 자가 없어서.
There's no tools to measure sadness
얼마
or joy.
슬프다, 얼마 기쁘다 할 수 없기 때문에.
We cannot measure how much joy, how much sadness.
어느 날 여자가 너무 딸을 사랑했는데
And this lady, she really loved her daughter.
갑자기 생각하는 것
And suddenly one thought came to her.
우리 예쁜 애기
My precious little baby.
누가 칼로 찔러 죽이면 어떡하지?
What if somebody stabs my baby and kills her?
이게 정상 아니죠?
It's not normal, right?
이 생각 정상입니까?
Is this thought normal?
아닙니다.
It's not.
아닙니다.
It's not.
누가 아무 일 없는 그 남의 아기를 칼로 찔러
Why would anybody stab this infant baby and kill her?
근데 그 생각이 들어왔을 때
But suddenly she had that thought.
여자는 그 생각에 다 사로잡힙니다.
She completely got caught by that thought.
왜 자기 딸의 생명이 있기 때문에.
Why? Because that's my daughter's life.
아파트 경비실 전화.
And so she called the apartment security office.
여보세요, 지금
hello, hello.
304호인데요.
This is room 304.
오늘 오시면 누구 도는 사람 없어요?
Is anybody coming to my door today?
아무도 없습니다.
Nobody's coming.
못 들게 해야 돼요.
Don't let anybody in. Don't let anybody in. Don't let anybody in.
문을 다
And she locked all her doors. And she was trembling in fear.
여러분들이 그런 생각이 들어왔을 때
Everyone, when that kind of a thought enters you,
냉정하게 생각합니다.
You have to think about it objectively.
누가 우리 딸 칼로 찔지?
Who would stab and kill my daughter?
말도 안 되는 소리.
That's nonsense.
넘어가면 아무 문제가 안 돼.
And if you let it out like that, it's not a problem.
있을 수 없는 일.
Hey, that's not going to happen.
여자는 거기 빠져.
But this woman fell into that thought.
두려워지기 시작.
She became afraid.
슬퍼지기
시작. She became sad.
막 견딜 수
And she couldn't bear it.
남편이 시원해.
And she called her husband.
여보, 여보, 나 너무 무서워.
Honey, honey, I'm 여보, so scared. Honey, I'm so scared.
남편이 웃습니다.
And the husband laughed.
여보, 뭐 무서워.
Honey, what's there to be scared of?
우리 살던 널 살던 집인데.
This is our own house that we live in.
호랑이 안 나와, 걱정하지.
There's no lions. There's nothing there. It's okay.
그렇게 얘기합니다.
That's what the husband said.
여보, 당신은 아기를 낳고 몸이 약해서 그래.
Honey, you had the baby. You're just feeling weak.
무서워하지 마.
Don't be scared.
그게 안 되는 거죠.
You know, but it didn't help.
점점 더 여자 그런 생각이 빠져요.
This woman fell deeper and deeper into this thought.
그 여자는 제가 전주 교도소에서 만난 여자.
I met this lady at the Jeonju prison.
울면서 두 시간 동안.
And for 2 hours she was crying.
그 이야기를 저한테.
And told me this story of hers.
이 여자가 자기 남편과 자기 딸을 칼로 찔러 죽였는데.
This woman stabbed to death her husband and her baby daughter.
그래서 경찰에 잡혔고
and she was arrested by the police
10년 동안 형을 받았어요.
And she received a 10-year sentence
이제 이 여자가 다시 이제 사회에 나가야 하는데
and this woman now needed to be released back into society
이 여자가 이제 그런 다시 범죄를 저지를 가능성이 있는지 제가 그 의로 그 부인하고 이야기합니다.
And so I had to examine her whether if there was a chance that she would commit such a crime again and so I had to sit down and speak with her
이야기를 좀 더 계속 보겠습니다.
Let me continue this story.
그렇게 됐어요.
And so that's what happened.
근데
but
얼마 지나가다가
after some time
또 다른 생각이 들었어요.
Another thought entered her.
너무 불안합니다.
She was feeling so afraid.
며칠 동안 밤을 잠을 잘 못 자.
And for many nights she couldn't sleep.
잠을 자다가 우리 아가
And in the middle of the night, how's my baby? How's my baby? Where's my baby?
막 물어보자.
And then she would search for her baby.
그러니까 건강 잠을 제대로 못 자.
And so she could not get good sleep.
피곤하고
she got tired.
힘듭니다.
And it was difficult.
여러분, 여러분의 이런 케이스는 아닐지라도
Everyone, even though this not be this may not be your case.
비슷한 케이스 같으면
You know, if you have a similar case.
주저하지 마. IYF에 연락하십시오.
Do not hesitate contact the IYF.
제가 또 저에게 연락을 도와드리겠습니다.
And you could also contact me. I will help you.
그러나 이런 일이 일어날 수도 있습니다.
And but something like this may happen.
불행의 주인공은
The main character of misery.
누구든지 될 수 있으니까.
Anyone can become that.
그다 이제 여자가 어떤 마음이 드냐면.
And then, what heart did this woman then have?
내가 이러다 죽을 것 같다.
If this continues, I think I'm gonna die.
한 열흘이나 한 20일 가면 진짜 그런 생각 들겠죠.
And so, after struggling like this for 10 days, you could have that kind of a thought.
제정신이 아닙니다.
Mentally, she was not
잠이
well.
못 잡니다.
She couldn't sleep.
자다
In the middle of the night, she'd be stunned.
그럼 남편
And the husband just told her, "It's okay. It's okay."
당신 무서워 더 예쁘게 보여.
Hey, you being scared, you look even prettier.
아내 심각성을 모르.
And she doesn't know how serious this was to his wife.
여자가 말합니다.
And then the woman said,
"난 내가 죽겠구나."
I think I'm gonna die.
내가 죽겠구나.
I think I'm gonna die.
내가 죽겠네.
I'm gonna die.
내가 죽으면.
And when I die.
남편이 딴 여자를 겠지.
Then my husband will marry a new woman.
미운 놈의 자식.
That wicked punk.
내가 죽는다고 딴 여자를 얻어.
Just because I die, you're gonna marry a new woman.
너무 너무 섭섭해서.
She felt so upset.
남편이 미워지기 시작.
And she began to hate her husband.
그 남편이 딴 여자를 얻는 걸 생각.
And she thought of her husband getting a new woman.
매일 집에 혼자 웁니다.
And he made her cry every day at home.
그 여자가 내 의자에 앉겠구나.
That new woman will sit in my chair.
그 여자가 내 침대에 잠자겠구나.
That woman will sleep on my bed.
내가 비싸게 돈 주고 산 화장대 앞에 그 여자가 앉겠구나.
And that woman will sit at my vanity that I bought with my money.
그다가 손기태가 무슨 생각을 하면?
And then suddenly, what did she begin to think?
그 못된 여자가 와서.
That wicked woman will come.
우리 예쁜 딸을 괴롭히겠구나.
And she will abuse my precious daughter.
우리 딸을 괴롭히겠구나.
And she's gonna abuse my precious daughter.
아가야.
Baby,
엄마가 죽으면 어떻게 살래?
How are you gonna live when mommy dies?
못된 여자가 와 널 괴롭히면 어떡할래?
And what are you gonna do when the wicked woman comes?
여자 죽은 것도 아니고.
She's not dead yet.
남편 여자 얻은 것도 아닌데.
Her husband doesn't have a new woman.
여러분 그 생각은 누군가가 끌고 와.
But there was somebody pulling her thoughts that way.
우리는 그런 존재를 악령이라고 말해.
That being is the evil spirit.
왜냐하면 다르게 뭐라고 말할 수 없기 때문에.
Because we cannot call it anything else.
악령이라고 말할 수밖에 없어.
We could only call it the evil spirit.
분명히 여자를 끌어간 어떤 마음의 존재가.
Surely there was a being of the heart that was pulling this woman's heart.
여자가 한 달쯤 그렇게 지났어요.
And this woman went through this for like about a month.
어느 날 생각을 합니다.
And one day she thought to herself.
한국 아주 겨울이 추운데.
In the winter in Korea, it's really cold.
그 못된 여자가 와서
that wicked woman will come.
자기 딸 옷을 벗겨 가지고
she's going to strip my daughter naked and kick her out to the dark night.
저희들은 불을 켜 놓고 막 맛있게 음식 먹고
and then they will themselves in the room inside warm eating good things by themselves.
문 열어 주세요.
And then my baby will be outside 엄마, saying, please open the
무서워,
door, please open the
추워.
door. Mommy, I'm so scared, I'm so cold. She began to imagine these things.
날,
One day, she thought to herself,
아가야,
baby,
네가 그렇게 사는 것보단 죽는 게 차라리다.
You're better off dead than to live your life like that.
그래.
Okay.
엄마가 죽기 전에 너부터 죽어 죽어
Before 죽을게. mommy dies, I'll have you die first.
그렇게 그 못된 여자한테 죽는 게 나아.
Rather than suffering under that wicked woman, you're better off dead.
죽는 게 좋아.
You know, it's better off that you die.
그 못된 여자에게 어떡할래?
You know, how will you survive under that wicked woman?
여러분, 이런 이야기를
Everyone, this her story
한국이 참 요즘 어려운 게 뭐냐면
Right now, the difficulty in Korea is
대부분 아파트에 삽니다.
Many people live in apartments.
그리고 또 한 가지는
And another thing is
부유해졌어요.
People are well off now.
옛날에 농사 지을 때
Long time ago when people used to farm,
옆집에 기계 빌려야 하고
You had to borrow tools from your neighbors.
소를 빌려야 하고
And borrow cows.
다 같이 힘들어 일을 해야
And you had to do hard work together.
교류가 많은데
And so you had exchange and fellowship.
잘 사니까 남의 도움을 안 받아.
Nowadays everybody lives so well, you don't need other people's help.
옛날 저들 어릴 때는
Long time ago when I was young,
연필이 작으면
You know if your pencil is so small,
깍지를 끼워 가지고 글씨 써요.
You know you add an extension to it and you with it you write.
요즘 연필 한 다섯 돈 몇 달러 안 해요.
Nowadays you know packs of pencils are really cheap.
근데 옆에 사람 없어도 사는데 별 문제가 없으니까.
And so you can live without your neighbor's help just fine.
옆 사람 교류가 안 되는 거.
You don't need any exchange with your fellow neighbors.
내가 취하고 뭐 아이 싫어.
I have nothing to do with you. Get away from me.
이런 가운데 빠졌을 때
And when people live this way,
실제로 마음의 슬픔을 나누거나 고통을 나누는 사람
you have no one to share the pain and the sadness of your heart with.
그것이 우리를 불행하게 만듭니다.
And that's what makes us miserable.
심지어 부부 사이도 대화라는
This happens even between husband and wife.
너무 많은 공부를 했고
You know they are so well educated.
너무 돈을 많이 벌었고
And they make so much money but
나는 똑똑해.
I'm smart.
나는 부자야.
I'm rich.
난 성공했어.
I'm successful.
내 말이 옳아.
What I say is
아니,
right.
내 말 들어야 돼.
And you must listen to me.
이런 방법으로 참 많은 사람들 흘러가기 때문에
In these ways people's hearts flow so much.
아, 자기가 옳고 잘나고 똑똑한.
They think of themselves to be right, well, and good.
대화가 잘 안 됩니다.
And there is no conversation.
고립되지 마세요.
People become isolated.
한국이 그게 아주 심각한.
And this is a serious problem in Korea today.
여자가 자기 딸을 죽이기로 결정.
And this woman made up her mind to kill her daughter.
아가야,
baby,
엄마를 용서해라.
Forgive your mommy.
엄마 너를 너무 사랑하기
you know,
때문에.
Mommy loves you so much.
그 못된 여자 밑에 고통을 내가 견딜 수가 없어.
I could not bear to see you suffer under that wicked
아가야,
woman.
엄마를 용서해라.
Oh, baby, forgive your mommy.
내가 죽여 너보다 죽여 죽어 죽을.
And so before I die, I will let you die first, and then I'll die.
그래서 악령이라고.
That's why we call it the evil spirit.
불행한 대로.
To lead us to misery.
슬픈 대로.
It leads us to sadness.
고통대로.
It leads us to pain.
교도소에 참 많은 사람 말합니다.
Yeah, I met many people in the prisons.
목사님, 전 그때 제 정신이 아니었어요.
He told me, Pastor, at the time, I was out of my mind.
뭔가 끌려다니는 느낌.
It was something that pulled me to do this.
그런 힘이 있습니다.
And there is that certain power.
전혀 두려워해야 할 필요 없습니다.
No, we don't need to fear it at all.
옆에 사람에게 얘기하십시오.
Tell the person next to you.
야, 이거 말도 안 되는 소리야.
And he'll tell you, hey, that's nonsense. Cut it out.
네가 왜 죽어?
You know, why would you die?
단순한 겁니다.
Yeah, it's really simple.
표현할 수 있습니다.
You know, just go ahead and tell someone.
또 어려우면,
if it's hard,
저에게 IYF 연락하십시오.
You know, call me, call the IYF.
이건 이렇게 되어진 겁니다.
And we'll tell you, oh, that was because of this.
쉽게 설명해 주십시오.
And we can explain it to you very simple.
어느 날 그 여자는,
one day that lady,
또 생각합니다.
She thought to herself,
남편 너무 미웠습니다.
And she began to hate her husband.
자기가 죽었다고 해서.
Just because I died.
다른 여자한테 너무 미웠고.
You're gonna get a new woman. She hated him.
딸을 결혼 도했어요.
And with the new woman, you're gonna abuse my daughter.
그 놈도 죽여야 돼.
He too should die.
칼을 가지고.
So she got a knife.
벌벌 떨면서.
And she was trembling.
문 밖에 있는데.
And she was outside the door.
남편이 아내 주려고 요리를 차.
The husband had bought some food for his wife. He was coming home. And he opened the door. She stabbed her husband, killed her husband, and killed her baby. And she tried to kill herself. And she cut off her left hand. And she ended up in prison. And I listened to her story for 2 hours at the Jeonju prison. I told her, lady, that was the evil spirit. If you recognize that it's this evil spirit, you'll be fine.
하지만 예수님 믿으세요.
Lady, you have to believe in Jesus.
그 악이 이길 힘이 있어요.
And it'll give you the power to overcome that evil.
그런 일들이 우리 주위에 종종 있어요.
And these kinds of things happened around us from time to time.
전혀 두려워해야 할 필요 없습니다.
We don't have to be afraid of it at all.
악령이란 존재는
the being called the evil spirit,
물체가 아니기 때문에
it's not a physical being.
여러분 때리거나
it can't hit you
밀거나
or push you
뭐 괴롭히거나
or torture you
절대 못
it can never do anything like that.
영이기 때문에
it's a spirit.
물체가 없어요.
It has no physical form.
마음에서 여러분을 괴롭힐 수 있어요.
But it tortures you inside of your heart.
이야기하세요.
Say to it.
이렇게 얘기하세요.
Say this.
네가 악령이란 존재지.
Also, you're the evil spirit.
넌 나 못 괴롭혀.
You cannot torment me.
나 때려봐. 못
Go ahead and hit me. Can you hit me? You can't.
난 네 말 안 들어.
I'm not going to listen to you.
나는 알아.
I know.
네가 악령이라.
That you are the evil spirit.
여러분 그러면 아주 쉽게 거기서 벗어날 수 있어.
If you recognize it, you can break free from this very easily.
한 가지 이야기만 더 하겠습니다.
Let me just tell you one more thing.
여러분에게 도움이 될 거예요.
It will be helpful to you.
어느 날 오후인데.
One afternoon,
제 전화가 왔습니다.
I got a phone call.
목사님 여기 아프리카 라이베리아에
Pastor, this is Liberia, Africa.
저는 IYF란 단체를 설립한 사람입니다.
I founded an organization called the IYF.
IYF 여러 가지 프로그램 있는데.
And in the IYF there are many programs.
전 세계 대학생들이 1년 동안 휴학을 하고
and all over the world college students take 1 year off of their school.
이제 그 봉사하러 1년 동안 보는 그런 프로그램이 있어요.
And we have a program to send them to do volunteer service abroad for a year.
그래서 지금 현재 수천 명이 현재 1년 동안 해외 봉사하고 왔고
and we have thousands of students who have gone abroad for volunteer service and came back.
지금도 수많은 학생들이 다른 나라에 가서 봉사합니다.
And there are many, many students who go abroad to the volunteer service.
어떤 학생은 한국 학생 미국에 와서 봉사하고.
There are some students from Korea who do this volunteer service in America.
중국에도 가고.
And sometimes they go to China.
주로 학생들이 제일 선호한 데가 아프리카입니다.
And the students they prefer most to go serve in Africa.
아프리카 라이베리아에서 봉사하는 학생 하나 있었어요.
And there was a student who was doing volunteer service in Liberia, Africa.
이름이 최요한.
And his name was John Choi.
어느 날 밤이 학생이 자는데
And one night while he was sleeping
누군가가 바늘 발을 팍 찔렀어요.
You know, he felt somebody give a sharp sting to his foot.
깜짝 잠이 깼습니다.
And he was shocked and he woke up.
아무것도 없었어요.
And there was nothing there.
뭐야?
What is this?
아무것도 없었어요.
There was nothing there.
잠이 들었어 다시.
And then he fell back asleep.
아침에 일어났어요.
And he woke up the next morning.
어제 저녁에 내가 자는데.
Hey, last night I was sleeping.
뭔가 내 발을 찔렀어.
I felt like something sting my foot.
형, 그 혹시 증갈 아니야?
Hey, brother, maybe it was a scorpion.
야, 웃기지 마.
Hey, don't joke about that.
여기 우리 방에 무슨 증갈이 있다고?
And there's no scorpion in this room.
네, 이제 오후 낮에서.
And then during the daytime,
그 학생 몸이 안 좋아 화장실 가려고 하는데,
he wasn't feeling well. He wanted to go to the bathroom.
가다 쓰러졌어요.
On his way, he collapsed.
소변을 배설하고 대변을 배설.
And he urinated, defecated in his pants.
죽어가고 있는 거예요.
He was dying.
숨을 제대로 못 쉬어.
He couldn't breathe.
그 이제 거기 라이베리 지부장이 있었는데,
and then there was the branch manager of Liberia. Hey John,
대답해봐.
Answer me, John.
가슴을 때렸어.
And pounded his chest.
그가 이제 다시 병원에 갔습니다.
And then they rushed him to the hospital.
의사가 쳐다보고 말했어.
The doctor saw him and said,
이 학생은 죽었습니다.
This student is dead.
증갈에 쏘 있는데.
He's been stung by a scorpion.
왜 이제 데려왔습니까?
Why do you bring him now?
증갈 쏠 때 바로 데려와도.
And even though you bring him immediately after this thing,
살리기 어려운데.
You know it'd be difficult for him to live.
이 학생 지금 죽어가고 있습니다.
This student is dying right now.
이제 막 아니 살면 몇 시간 살 겁니다.
At the most, he'll live a few more hours.
지부장이 너무 급해서.
And the branch manager was so in a panic.
전화를 했어요.
He made a phone call.
목사님, 최요한이가 죽어가고 있어요.
He called me and said, Pastor John Choi is dying.
자네 울지 말고 좀 자세히 설명해.
I said, Stop crying. Tell me what happened.
그 이야기를 합니다.
And he told me what happened.
증갈은 아주 무섭습니다.
The scorpion is really scary. The poison spread throughout the body.
심장을 막 강하게 공격하고
and it began to attack his heart.
제가 생각을 했습니다.
And then I thought about it.
서울에서 한국 서울에 라이베리아까지 제트 여객기로 18시간이 걸려.
Well, from Seoul, the jet passenger plane Liberia is 17 hours away.
논스톱으로 가는 비행기 없고 몇 번 갈아타야 하나.
And there is no non-stop flight. You have to transit a few more times.
제가 약을 보낼 수가 있겠습니까? 의사를 보낼 수.
Could I send them medication? Could I send them a doctor?
그래서 최요한에게
So to John Choi.
그 고통 이길 만한 희망을 줘야 하는.
I needed to give him hope to be able to overcome that pain.
요한아, 걱정하지 마.
John, don't worry.
희망을 가져.
Have some hope.
그런 말로 그 아이가 그 절망에서 벗어나지 못할.
There's no way those kinds of words would free him from his despair.
그때,
right then,
갑자기 생각 하나 떠올랐어.
A thought came to me.
그날 아침 저는 성경을 읽었습니다.
Because that morning I had read the Bible.
거기에 이사야 40장 31절에
And there in the Bible, Isaiah chapter 40, verse 31
오직 여호와를 앙망한 자는 새 힘을 얻으리니 하나
It says, but they that wait upon the Lord shall renew their strength.
예, 여기 나오죠.
Here it says it, right?
오직 여호와를 앙망한 자는 새 힘을 얻으리니
It says, but they that wait upon the Lord shall renew their strength.
독수리 날개치며 올라간 것이요
They shall mount up with wings as eagles.
걸어가도 피곤하지 달려가도 곤비치 않아
They shall run and not be weary. They shall walk and not be faint.
이 성경을 이야기했어.
I told him about this Bible verse.
내가 그 증가를 주한 아이에게
And so to this young man dying of the poison of the scorpion.
약이나 의사를 보낼 수도 없고
I could not send to him medication or a doctor
그러나 그 아이에게 희망을 소망을 줄 수 있었어요
But I was able to give to him hope
야, 너 걱정하지 마
Hey, don't worry about it
근심하지 마
Hey, don't worry
그런 말이 전가서 주어하는 주어하는 그 마음을 이길 수는 없을 거예요
You know, that word cannot overcome his heart which was dying from the scorpion poison
제가 요한아
I said to him, John
성경책은 66권 전부 다가 하나님의 말씀입니다.
The Bible, all 66 books, is the Word of God.
요한이 베드로가 이사야가 썼지만,
you know, it was written by John, Peter, Isaiah, but
하나님의 계시를 받았었기 때문에,
but they wrote it by the revelation of God.
그 책은 전부 다 하나님의 말씀.
You know, all the books is the Word of God.
요한아,
John,
하나님은 절대 거짓말하지 않아.
You know, God, He never ever lies.
그래서 나는 하나님을 믿어.
That's why I believe in God.
이 성경에 뭐라고 말하냐면
And in the Bible what it says is
여호와를 앙망하면 새 힘을 얻는다고 했어.
It says if you wait upon the Lord God will give you new strength.
네가 하나님을 바라보고 앙망하면
If you look up to God and wait upon the Lord
하나님 새 힘을 준다고 약속했어.
Then God promises that he will give you new strength.
하나님은 절대로 거짓말 안 해.
And God he never ever lies.
네가 하나님을
Look up to God
하나님을 앙망해
and wait upon God.
그럼 하나님이 새 힘을 주실 거예요.
Then God will give you new strength.
네가 전갈의 독을 이기려면
For you to overcome the poison of the scorpion
새 힘이 필요한데
You need new strength.
성경은 이야기하기를
And the Bible says
하나님은 앙망한 새 힘을 준다고
That wait upon the Lord God will give you new strength.
요한이가 너무너무 고통스러웠어요.
And John was in so much pain.
차라리 죽는 게 낫겠다.
And he started to think, I'd be better off dead.
요한이가 아프리카를 떠날 때
And when John was leaving Africa
아버지 요한아 잘 다녀와 하면서
and
안아줬어요.
His father had given him a hug. Hey, John, have a good trip.
마지막 아버지 한 품에 한번 안기고 죽고 싶어.
Oh, I want to die. Have one more hug from my father before I die.
그때 저하고 통화돼.
Right then, I spoke to him on the phone.
요한아, 하나님이 절대 거짓말하지 않아.
John, God never ever lies.
네가 하나님을 앙망해봐.
Wait upon the Lord.
그러면 하나님께로부터 새 힘이 네게 올 거야.
Then God's new strength will come to you.
그러면 네가 증갈의 독을 이길 수가 있어.
You can overcome the poison of the scorpion.
그러면 건강해질 수가 있어.
Then you can become healthy.
하나님이 말이야.
And through God.
절대 거짓말하지 않아.
God, He never ever lies.
제가 장거리 국제 전화로 15분 동안 통화했어요.
And so I spoke to him on a long distance phone call, international phone call.
그쪽에서 온 전화이기 때문에 내가 통화료 내지 않지만.
And so they called, so I didn't pay for the phone call, but.
제가 그 이야기를 하고 전화 끊는다.
I said I'm going to hang up the phone.
요한아, 빨리 일어나.
Hurry up and get up, John.
끊는다.
I'm hanging up the phone.
일어나.
And I hung hung up the phone.
전화를 끊었습니다.
I hung up the phone.
요한이 나가는 교회 목사님 전화해서.
And then I called the pastor of John's church.
요한이가 지금 증갈소 주호하고서 기도하다.
And I told him, pray for John. He's been stung by a scorpion. He's dying.
이 이야기를 요한이 아버지에게도 좀 해.
And tell this to John's father as well.
그리고 기도해 달라고.
And I told him to pray for John.
저도 요한을 위해서 기도.
And I too prayed for John.
요한이는 이제가 죽어가고 있는 걸 자기가 알았는데.
And I could see that John was dying.
다른 아무 길이 없는.
And there was no other way whatsoever.
그 말씀은 소망이.
Those words had hope.
요한이 그 말을 믿느냐 안 믿느냐 그게 중요해.
But the important thing was John going to believe these words or not?
다른 길이 없으니까.
But because he had no other way.
요한이 그 말을 믿기로 했습니다.
John decided to believe those words.
하나님.
God.
저를 도와주십시오.
God, please help me.
하나님을 바라봅니다.
I look to you, God.
하나님 내게 새 힘을 주옵소서.
God, give me new strength.
이제 그렇게 안 할 수가 없었어요.
And now he had no choice but to do that.
그리고 잠이 들었어요.
And then he fell asleep.
한 시간 뒤에.
And 1 hour later,
코를 골면서.
He was snoring.
고요히 밤이 깊어갔어요.
And then deep into the night.
의사는 두세 시간 안에 목사 내일 아침에 시체가 될 거라고 생각했어요.
The doctor thought that he was going to die in 2 hours and that by the next morning he'd be a dead body.
근데 밤 아주 거의 새벽에
But early in the morning
간호사가 지나 요한이를 봤어요.
The nurse went to John's bed.
깜짝 놀랐어요.
She was shocked.
혈압이 올라가고 있는.
His blood pressure was rising.
믿어지지가
She couldn't believe it.
이 증가를 써 있는데.
He's been stung by a scorpion.
의사 선생님.
She said, Doctor.
이 기적이 일어났어.
It's a miracle.
이 환자 혈압이 올라가고 여기 와 보세요.
This patient's blood pressure is rising. Come and see. Come and see.
혈압이 올라가고 있어.
His blood pressure was rising.
이해가 안 간다고.
They couldn't understand.
믿어지지가 않았어.
They couldn't believe it.
그 이튿 아침에.
And then the next morning.
요한이 일어났어.
John got up.
어, 형 괜찮아?
Hey brother, you okay?
진짜 괜찮아?
Are you really okay?
좀 괜찮아.
Yeah, I'm okay.
발은 아직도 아파.
Yeah, my foot still hurts.
형 어제 무슨 일이 났는지 알아?
Brother, do you know what happened to you yesterday?
형 막 똥 싸고 좀 싸고 그랬어.
You pooed and peed in your pants.
내가 막 수돗물로 씻었어.
We had to clean you up with water.
그랬어?
Oh, really?
발이 다 썩었는데.
His foot was all rotten.
예, 저 요한이, 제 요한이 실 본인이.
That's John Choi. That's him.
그 발이. 그 다음에 저 이제 그때 지금 더 이제 썩었더라고.
And so his foot was rotten even more worse than this.
의사가 수술을 해야 하는데.
The doctor says we have to do surgery.
심장이 공격을 받았어.
But his heart had been attacked.
마취제를 쓸 수 없다고.
They could not use anesthesia on him.
그래서 저는 수술하는데 굉장히 고통스러워.
And so it was very painful for him to get the surgery.
그 이제 그 독을 다 끌고.
But they scraped off all the poison off of his foot.
그 여러 달이 지난 뒤에.
And after several months.
발이 정상 돌아왔어.
His foot came back to normal.
지금 아주 건강합니다.
Now he's very healthy.
2013년에 결혼했고요.
He got married in 2013.
너무 좋죠.
You know, it's right here. It's very nice.
두 아이의 아빠 됐습니다.
Now he's the father of 2 children.
저는
I
비행기를 잘 타는 편입니다.
I am good at riding on airplanes.
하여튼 참 비행기 잘 타요.
Yeah, I'm really good at riding on planes.
파라과이에서 한국에 오는 한 30시간 비행기 타요.
From Paraguay to Korea is about 30 hours.
뉴욕에서 서울 가는 13시간.
New York to Seoul is 13 hours.
근데 비행기 타는데 왜 피곤한지 이해가 안 가.
I don't understand why people say they get tired from riding on airplanes.
콜라 마시고.
You drink a Coke.
잤다가.
You sleep.
책 읽다가.
You read a book.
영화 보다가.
You watch a movie.
저는 비행기 타는 게 피곤하지 않습니다.
I don't get tired riding on airplanes.
하여튼 그리고 또 중요한 것은.
And then the important thing is.
저는 키가 작아서.
I'm short.
3등석을 타도
So even though I sit economy class
그렇게 불편하지 않아.
It's not so uncomfortable.
어떻게 키 큰 사람은
you know, tall people
3등석은 막 움직이지 못해.
In economy class they can't move.
저는 비행기 체질이라고.
You know me, my body type is for airplanes.
세계 많은 나라를 다녀.
And I travel many countries of the world.
그리고 사람들에게 마음의 세계 얘기합니다.
And I tell the people about the world of the heart.
참 많은 사람들이
many many people
어둠 속에 살다가
they live inside of darkness
변화받고 새로운 삶을 삽니다.
And they are changed and they live a new life.
그 사람들 나를 믿고 희망을 갖긴 좀 부족합니다.
And so it's hard for them to trust me to be able to gain hope.
나를 믿고 그렇게 힘을 갖긴 어렵지.
And so it's hard to trust yourself to receive new strength.
하나님을 믿으면
But when you believe in God
나는 그 사람을 살릴 수만한 힘이 없으니까
Me, I don't have the power to save this person
아무리 나를 믿어도 내가 요한에게 줄 거 없지만
And there's nothing I could ever give to John
하나님은 우리를 사랑한 전능한 하나님이시고
But God, He loves us, He is the Almighty God
너무 아름다운 하나님이시죠
And He is the very, very beautiful God
저는 미국을 참 사랑합니다
you know, I really love America
우리가 일본의 속국이 된 너무 너무 잔인하게 취급받고 살았어요.
And we were a colony of Japan, and we were so viciously treated.
미국이 일본 보고 전쟁하지 마라 그랬습니다.
When America told Japan to stop fighting the war,
일본이 미국을 보고 코쟁이라 그럽니다.
In Japan, they called America noses.
코가 크다고.
Americans have big noses, they
야,
said.
야, 우리가 전쟁하는데 코쟁이 너가 무슨 상관이야?
Hey, we're fighting the war. It's none of your business, you noses.
미국이 석유하고 고철 수출을 중단했어요.
And so America stopped exporting oil and steel to Japan.
일본이 화가 났습니다.
And Japan got angry.
하와이 진주만 공격을 했습니다.
And then they attacked Hawaii Pearl Harbor.
그래서 거기서 아리조나호가 침몰돼서.
And then the ship Arizona was destroyed. Yeah, we defeated those noses.
그리고 히로시마에 원자탄이 떨어지면서.
And then an atomic bomb was dropped in Hiroshima.
일본이 손을 들었어요.
And Japan was defeated.
미국은 참 고마운 나라인데.
No, we're very thankful to the country of America.
미국이 없었다면,
without America,
독일이나 일본이 세계를 정복해서,
the Germany or Japan would have conquered the world.
독일이나 일본이 우리 종이 됐을지 몰라.
And we would have been servants to Germany or Japan.
한국에 1950년 6월달에 이북 군인들이 내려왔어.
In June 1950, Korea, the North Korean soldiers invaded South Korea.
대한민국 땅에 다
And we had lost almost all of South Korea. Just a little bit of southern tip remained. At the time, I was 7 years old. At the time, the American soldiers came. And many, many of them shed blood. And they protected our country. And that's why we're able to live free. Otherwise, we'd be suffering to death under Kim Jong-un.
미국은 하나님 있는 믿음에서
America is a country that started upon the faith to believe in God.
물론 많은 사람이 하나님 떠나고,
but many people have departed God.
미국 사람도 죄를 짓는 사람도 있습니다.
And there are people in America who commit sins also.
어둠도 많습니다.
You know, a lot.
그러나 하나 참 사랑하는 것은,
you know, but I really love America.
제가 3년 전에,
3 years ago,
저희 캠프하면서,
when we had our camp,
6.25 우리 전쟁에 참전했던 미국 한 병사를 초대했어요.
We invited a soldier from America who fought in the Korean War.
그분이 와서 우리 학생들
He came and lectured to our students
2만 명 앞에서
In front of 20,000 people
한국 전쟁 고통했던 이야기
About the sufferings he went through at the Korean War
전쟁이 너무 비참해서
And the war was so pitiful
운전하러 가다가
Even in the middle of driving
깜짝 놀랐어
He would get flashbacks
그때 생각 너무 두려웠어
you know, He'd get flashbacks, he'd get afraid
정신적으로 어려움을 겪었다
And he went through many mental difficulties
우리가 다 감사하지 못하지만
You know, we cannot give him all the thanks, but
그분을 모신 우리 감사도 했습니다
You know, we invited him, we thanked him
미국 참 아름다운 나라
America's a very beautiful country
지난 몇 달 전에
A few months ago
미국의 대학생들 400명이 멕시코에 갔습니다.
You know, 400 American students went to Mexico.
IYF 학생들.
IYF students.
멕시코는 에스파니어서 영어를 못합니다.
And in Mexico, they speak Spanish. They can't speak English.
400명 그 학교에 가서 아이들에게 영어를 가르쳐줬어요.
And the 400 students went to Mexico and taught them English there.
그들은 영어만 가르친 게 아니고.
They didn't just teach them English.
그들 삶의 건전한 방법을 가르쳐줬어요.
But taught them how to live a healthy life.
멕시코 정부에 저에게 너무 고마워합니다.
And the Mexican government was so thankful to us.
그 미국의 학생들 지금도 올해는 한국에 와서
And this year those American students came to Korea
두 달 동안 있으면서
And they stayed with us for 2 months
학생들에게
And to the students
영어도 가르치고
We taught them English
교류도 하고 했습니다
And had fellowship with them
미국의 그런 아름다운 학생들이 IYF에 많습니다
And so many beautiful such students in America have come from the IYF
하나님이 살아계십니다
God is alive
여러분 어려운 일이 있을 때
Everyone, when you have hardship,
하나님을 찾으세요.
Seek God.
여러분 어려운 일이 있을 때
when you have difficulty,
IYF에게 연락하세요.
And contact the IYF.
교회 목사님을 찾아가서
and call the pastor of your church.
상담을 합시다.
And go get counseling.
악령도 많고
there's lots of evil spirits.
유혹도 많습니다.
There's lots of temptations.
그래서 여러분의 인생이
and so that your life
그런 불행한 일이 없이
without such miserable things.
최요한 학생처럼 좋아지게 되기를 바랍니다.
Out that your lives will become well just like John Choi.
최요한이가 자기가 죽어가고 있는 걸 정확히 알았습니다.
John Choi knew clearly he was that he was on the verge of death.
이제 내가 죽는구나.
Oh, this is how I die.
아버지 한 번 보고 죽었으면 좋겠다.
I wish I could see my father before I die.
아버지 품에 한 번만 안겼으면 좋겠다.
I just want to hug my father one last time.
그때 저하고 통화돼.
That's when he spoke with me on the phone.
내가 무슨 말로 요한에게 소망을 주겠습니까?
With what word could I give John hope?
나는 그 요한이가 청가에서 죽었는데 건져낼 수 없습니다.
I could not deliver John out from the poison.
하나님은 하실 수 있습니다.
But God was able to do so.
요한에게 하나님 이야기를 했습니다.
And I spoke to John about
하나님은
God.
하나님은 거짓말하지 않으시오.
God does not lie.
하나님 말씀하시기를
And God says in the word
하나님을 앙망하며 새 힘을 준다.
That you wait upon the Lord that he will give you new strength.
요한아 네가 청가에 쏘였는데
John you've been stung by a scorpion.
청가 독에 쳐서 넌 죽어가고 있어.
And because of the poison of the scorpion you're dying.
의사는 두 시간 더 넘어갈 수 없다고 말했어.
The doctor says you're not going to survive the next 2 hours.
근데 네가 이 성경 말씀 보면
But in these words of the Bible,
하나님 우리에게 약속하셨어.
God he promised us.
성경 말씀 하나님 말씀이야.
God promised us in the word.
여호와를 앙망하면 새 힘을 준다.
That if you wait upon the Lord, God will give you new strength.
여호와 나 박옥수 목사인데.
John, I am Pastor Oksu Park.
나한테 간절히 바라.
I sincerely ask of you.
네가 하나님을 앙망해.
Wait upon God.
그럼 네가 새 힘을 얻을 수 있어.
Then you'll have new strength.
그는 틀림을 증가할 도구를.
Then you can overcome the poison of the scorpion.
하나님 거짓말하지 않아.
God does not lie.
난 하나님 믿고 나도 변했어.
No, believe in God, that's how I changed.
요한이가 다른 길이 있다면 모르겠지만
If John had any other way,
다른 길이 없잖아요.
But he had no other way.
그 믿음 없는 학생인데
And so he usually doesn't have any faith.
하나님을 의지하겠습니다.
But he relied on God.
혼자 하나님
God
하나님 바라봅니다.
I look to you, God.
하나님 앙망합니다.
I wait upon you, God.
약속하셨지요.
God, you promised, right?
새 힘을 주십시오.
That you give me new strength.
조금 전까지는
even just a little while ago,
그 마음이 죽음밖에 없었습니다.
There was nothing but death in his heart.
죽음에서 벗어날 길도 없고,
and there was no way to be break free from the death.
그는 죽는다고 말했어요.
And everybody said that he was going to die.
그 이야기를 들으면서,
but upon hearing those words.
모든 형편은 죽음인데.
All the circumstances said that he was dead.
말씀 하나는 소망입니다.
But one word became hope unto him.
제가 죽음을 선택하냐?
Will I select
말씀을 선택하냐?
Will I select the word?
그거 요한에게 달린 겁니다.
And that was up to John.
제가 간곡하게 부탁.
I sincerely urged him.
요한아,
John,
하나님을 바라봐.
Wait upon the Lord.
하나님을 앙망해.
Wait upon the Lord. Look to
그분
God.
그분 거짓말 안 해.
He will not lie.
그분 네가 바라보면,
if you look to Him,
약속들은 새 힘을 주실
As promised, He'll give you new strength.
하나님 새 힘을 주시면,
and when God gives you new strength,
증가를 독 아무것도.
The poison of the scorpion is nothing.
여러분, 진짜 우리를 불행해서 고통해서 죄에서 슬픔에서
truly from misery, from pain, from sadness, from sin,
유혹에서 지켜줄 분 하나님이십니다.
And the one to protect us from those things and temptations is God.
우리는 하나님 떠나 죄를 지었습니다.
You know, we wait upon the Lord.
그래도 하나님은 우리를 사랑합니다.
And God, we sinned against God, but God loved
제가
us.
제가 이런 교육으로
in these ways,
참 많은 젊은이들이
Many, many young people were changed.
수많은 정부가 우리와 같이 손잡고 일하고
있고 Many governments are hand in hand working with us.
어떤 정부 우리에게 땅도 주고
Some governments have given us land.
건물도 주고
Some has given us buildings.
우리 도와서 나 젊은이 위해 세달라고
And then we are able to change young people all over the world through this.
전 미국 사람 다 할게 못하지만
no, We cannot reach out to everybody in America.
만나는 몇 사람에게는 희망을 줄 수 있고
But we can give hope to the few people that we meet.
하나님 믿는 희망이
And the hope to believe in God.
절망을 이기게 되고
Have it defeat despair.
슬픔을 이기게 되고
Defeat sadness.
유혹을 이길 수가 있습니다.
And with it, it can defeat temptation.
오늘 저 함께 하신 여러분 정말 감사하고
Thank you so much for joining us tonight.
우리는 미국에 있는 시민들을 위해서도 일할 겁니다.
And we will work for the citizens of the United States.
특히 인디안 마을에 가서 저희들이 지금 일하고 있습니다.
And right now we're working on Indian reservations.
인디안 학생이 요즘 많이 자살하고 있는 편인데
And many of the Native American students are growing.
저희들이 가서 일하는 동안에 그 학생들은 많이 변했습니다.
And many of our those students have changed while we have worked with them.
이번에도 많은 인디안 학생들이 LA에 데려와서 같이 있었고.
And many Native American students attended our camp in LA.
여기도 인디언 좀 있습니까? 아, 여기도 같이 참석하겠습니다.
And many of them are attending here with us as well.
그들 와서 뉴욕도 보고 LA도 보고.
They came. They see New York, see LA.
맨하탄도 보고.
They see Manhattan.
그런데 그들이 즐거워하면서.
And through it, they get to rejoice.
조금씩 조금씩. 믿음의 세계에 들어가면서
and little by little they enter the world of faith.
그들 속에 자살의 유혹을 이기게 하고
and they get to overcome the evil spirit that's at work and overcome the temptations of sin
분노의 유혹을 이기게 하고
and overcome the temptations of rage
좌절하고 있습니다.
And they are changing.
제가 아는 어떤 대통령이 있습니다.
There is this one president that I know.
대통령 임기 끝나면 뭘 하겠냐고 물었습니다.
I asked him what do you want to do after your term ends?
생각 안 해봤다.
He says I haven't thought about it.
일거리 하나 주겠다.
I told him I'll give you something to do.
무슨 일이냐고.
What is it?
돈은 못 번다고.
I said you're not going to make money.
행복하다고.
But it'll make you happy.
하고 싶다.
He says I want to do it.
그래서 IYF 고문하라 그랬어.
I told him to be an advisor to the IYF.
베닝의 야이보이 전 대통령하고.
The former president of Benin, President Yaimoni.
파라과이의 저 페르난 루고 대통령 전 대통령하고.
And the former president of Paraguay, Fernando Lugo.
말라위의 전 영부인하고.
And the former first lady of Malawi.
IYF 일을 합니다.
We are working for the IYF.
너무너무 행복해.
And they are so happy.
참 많은 학생들이 캠프를 하면
Many students come to our camps.
변화되고 있습니다.
And they are changing.
그래서 행복합니다.
And that's what makes me happy.
저는 그 상을 받습니다.
And that's the reward that I receive.
비행기 타고
I ride the airplane.
뭐, 뭐 여행하고
And I go on long 하지만, trips. I do that but
청소년들은 너무 좋았습니다.
And the youths it's so nice.
지성세는 암만 얘기해도
The older generation no matter how much you talk to them.
그리고
They just say yeah yeah and that's it.
그러나 청소년들 좋으면 금방 마음
But the youths if they like it they open their hearts immediately.
또 그러다 다시 또 나쁜 데 빠지게
And then they fall back into the bad things.
그래도 참 사랑스럽습니다.
No, but they're so lovable.
여러분 자녀들
Everyone your children.
여러분 사랑스럽게 키워 주시고.
You know, may you raise them so lovable.
IYF가
And the IYF
전 세계 청소년들을 바꿀 겁니다.
Will change the youths of the whole world.
지금 저희들이 약해서 다 넓게 폭넓게 다는 못하지만
And so we cannot reach out to every single person but
전 세계 많은 정부와 같이 일하고 있습니다.
And we're working with many governments of the world.
여러분 IYF 많이 성원해 주시고
Everyone, please continue to support the IYF and hope that you will pray for the IYF.
여러분 속에 자극적 이런 생각이 일어나거든.
And when those extreme thoughts arise inside of you,
악령일 수 있겠네.
Ah, this could be the evil spirit.
저 연락할 저희들 도와드리겠습니다.
And get in touch with us, and we'll help you.
여러분 인생이
and your life
악령의 영향을 받지 않고
will not be influenced by the evil spirit.
하나님의 그 도메인 속에 들어와서
and you will enter into the domain of God.
복되고 영광스럽길 바랍니다.
And hope that your life will be blessed and glorious.
하나님은
God,
여러분 모두를 참 사랑하십니다.
He truly loves all of you.
감사합니다.
Thank you.